And breaking overnight, another paintball attack, this time aimed at a CTA bus. It happened just before 10 last night at 80th and Cottage Grove in Chatham. The driver was hit with pellets, and so were two other people getting off the bus. He tells police he doesn't know where paintball shots came from, and there's no description of the offender. That driver was taken to Jackson Park Hospital. Fortunately, he was in good condition. So far, no arrests.